Gar. Oh, he's peeling drag, bro.
And there he goes again. Another run.
You have the drag locked in, huh? Damn, that's a nice one, bro. You had the drag locked on, huh? Oh. Oh, you're using the steel leader. You learned. I didn't want to steal the fish from you like that, bro.
Yeah, my fucking rod was in that water.
True. Here, let me use my pliers to open its mouth.
Wait.
Oh, it's in its. Go. Oh, it's in there, bro. You're not gonna be able to get it out. Use my pliers and hold his bottom jaw open. Ooh, he's got me.
Saved him.
Finally, you saved the fucking fish. I saved him.
I got it. You're good.
I'm gonna take a picture of him. Watch it, he won't snap on it.
So if he does flop, he doesn't fall from high. Damn, he got me, look. Oh, my scale has a measuring tape. Damn, it's over 3 feet.
3 feet?
Over 3 feet. It's like 3.5. Three and a half feet.
Como cuánto pesa?
Let's find out. $6.51. Hold on, let me get him some water.
Yeah, he is a big one, now that I think about it.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Oh, almost went into the water.
Give me that big one, bro.
Got that release shot.
Watch this.
Damn, like that? Just throw the rod? It is built ugly tough.
3 foot right here.
3.5 feet. Oh, it's ready to go.
Shake it.
It's ready to go.
Taylor Swift, shake. It's gone.
Whoa, looks badass swimming away. Woo, pound it. We gotta pound the cameras.
I'm out.
What's up, guys? So that's second fish of the day for me. Technically it was Benito's, but he was busy doing something, fixing his rod. He got snapped off by a big fish. I caught a blue catfish earlier, but my dumbass turned off the camera thinking that it was off, but it was really on, so I didn't get any of that on film. And we're gonna be fishing for quite a bit, probably go till 10 p.m. These gars has been messing with us, and then we finally landed one. I just got hit by a gar right now. So let's see how it goes. Benito, what are some tips you got for these guys about catching gar?
Be quick with them, because they are quick and they can get you with the sharp teeth.
Yeah, I already got right there. My dumbass was opening his mouth with my hand and I got bit.
Make sure you use...
But in my defense, I was trying to get the hook out of its stomach. It was pretty deep in there. This is what he caught him on. You got this at Walmart, huh?
Walmart, six.
Six pound?
6 inches.
Oh, 6 inch. This is a 6 inch, 20 pound wire.
$2.
$2 for how many?
Six.
For six? You got a swivel on this end. All right, that's where you tie your main line. You put your weight behind that. And then you clip on your hook onto that. He was using a small hook. I don't know, what size was that?
0.02.
A 0.02 hook. And he was on there messing with it for a while. He didn't touch the rod, or I didn't touch the rod, till we saw a full bend. And that's, oh, you're getting hit again. No, he let go of it. He just got some action right now. His rod almost. Yeah, I got one. Oh yeah, it feels good in this current. Oh. Yeah.
That looks like a channel right there, dude. That's a good size.
Oh, that's a blue.
Hey, call your buddy over here. He said, hey, you guys come up here. You don't need to stay down there. That's nice. You can fillet that.
Yeah.
What's that, a channel catfish?
I think it's a blue.
Like, hey, it come back
and get it too. Woo! Yeah, it's a channel.
Hey, that's good, man.
Woo!
Good job, buddy.
Thank you. He's right there. And he's gone.
Hey, next time.
Woo! Fish on, guys. Figured out how to fish this dam finally. Damn, I'm gonna have to go after him. Shit. He's right here. Another one, guys. I'm gonna have to come during the day to do this. Barely hooked. Woo! Nice channel. Let's release this guy. Oh, there he goes. And he's off. Guys, excuse the lighting. This fish fights so hard in this current. It's not even that big. Right there. All right, so I'm catching this, guys, with a cork stop. I'm casting towards the current, letting it drift, and then reel it and tighten up my line, and I just wait for them to smack it, and then I set the hook and then keep reeling. All right, I had to turn off the light. All these freaking flies are swarming me. I'll turn it on right now. Once I take the hook off. Simmer down. Oh, asshole, you're getting my shoe wet. Oh, this one's a blue. Nice little blue. There he goes. Oh yeah. I think this one feels better than the last one. Oh yeah. It wanted a pull drag, it's growing. Get in the slack. Looks like a channel. Oh, not some blue, I think. Yeah, that's a blue. Oh yeah. Oh, he got it good. It's inside him. Woo. Woo!
hooks out.
Yeah. Are you guys keeping any? You guys keeping any? There he goes. He's staying in that water. He's resting up in this little slack. Woo! Lots of catfish. Oh, it's a little flathead. Damn.
On the bait cast as you know it.
Damn.
A little mini thing.
We're about to leave too.
Yeah, flathead's out here then. You know what that means, right?
What?
Flathead's
the flatheads are out. What? Damn, little baby flathead. Dude, it's already raining.
Direction of the board with the side front of the pen. Show almost? The texture of
it's sprinkling.
Is it almost? It
says 20% chance.
Right now?
Yeah.
Almost. You gonna take it for your thingy?
Nah. And there he goes.